Act 2, Astronauts.
ここが我が家だ。
いい家じゃないか、エド。
地下の高いホームじゃこうはいかん。30年間の血と汗の賜物だ。北条の豪邸とは比較にならんが、交通の便はいいんだ。すぐ近くにリニアレールのサウスガーデン駅がある。リニアレールは浮上走行なんで、騒音や振動はそれほど問題にならないんだ。
帰るところがあるのは羨ましいよ。
そうだな。うちに帰るとホッとするよ。さあ、遠慮せずに入ってくれ。
I can look around first. Okay. Yeah. He's saying housing is cheaper here than at home. This is not a very huge place. I mean, you got like, I think 20 miles or 32 miles. I think it started out as 20 miles and then expanded it to 30 something. That's not a lot of houses. I mean, you can put a lot, but just, you're going to run out of space. It's a surprise. Is that part of your house too? That belongs to some newlyweds. They moved in about half a year ago. Their layout is one grade higher than mine. The previous owner developed return syndrome. Well, they moved here, what? To start a new life in space, but they're having trouble finding stable jobs. What about that one? That's the house on the other side. I'd prefer that one, to be honest with you. Houses here are built as close as they can to get them to each other. As you know, Beyond is shaped like a cylinder, so if your house doesn't face the central axis, your neighbors will be able to see inside since their houses are positioned higher up. Well, they really thought this out, huh? That house is so close to mine, they're almost touching. The biggest luxury on the colony is space. You mean space, space, or outer space? These look like the houses you'll find in San Francisco. This is a standard type of house for residential lots here. It doesn't have a garden, but we do have two floors. I still have 5 years left on my mortgage. You can't make the lots that big since the surface of the colony isn't completely flat. That's why they're like the houses you see in San Francisco with all its hills. All I have to show for all these years here is this tiny place. The entrance says a lot about a house, don't you think? That's the front porch. I remodeled the entrance myself. You call this a porch? Nice trees you've got. Those trees are public property. They're part of the CLS. They don't belong to us. Yeah, I can see the control plates now. Those control plates? It's up to us to maintain them. One of our duties as Beyonds. After all, they produce the oxygen we breathe. I guess that's pretty vital. Same story, huh? That house belongs to this nice elderly couple. The layout of their place is the same as mine. The front door is on the other side. They helped me out a lot since my wife passed away. Oh, I don't know if I knew about his wife. Alright, we're going in.
じゃあ、入ろうか。
After you. Legs. Hello. Hi.
あら、パパ、おかえり。
Oh. ただいま。 ゼロG体操の練習だったのか?
新しいユニフォームなの。 どう?
ちょっと見えすぎじゃないのか?
もうそんなことばっかり。 素材が決め手なのよ。
Or lack thereof.
有効の天然複合新素材。 汗の吸収力がいいんだって。
俺は中身の方が興味ありだね。
Oh my.
ほら、ジョナサン。
He's gonna get punched.
パパ、こちらは? お客さん?
ああ。 今日はパパの古い友人を連れてきた。夕食の用意大丈夫か？
ええ、いつも多めに作ってるから足りなかったらパパの分減らすわね。
勝手にしてくれ。
アナです。
ジョナサン、ジョナサン・イングラムだ。よろしく。
ジョナサン、あなたが。パパからよく聞いてるわ。
マーク、パパの友達のジョナサンだ。
He's all shy. 挨拶は？ And gropey.
気を悪くせんでくれ。マークは精神的な病気なんだ。言葉を持たん。自閉症のようにな。
Then why don't you ask him to talk?
さあな。着替えて飯の支度を頼む。
そうね。このユニフォーム、一時以下で試着してると疲れるの。
Don't get changed.
残念だな。脱いじゃうのか？
まあ、パパの友達は理解があるわ。
アナ、早くしてくれ。
わかったわ。
ね。困った娘だ。親をバカにしとる。
いい子じゃないか。
さあ、ジョナサン、ゆっくりしてくれ。疲れだろ。
Yeah, and isn't it Murtaugh's older daughter who ends up having some kind of crush on Riggs? Riggs is a little more gentlemanly, though. I think he does look at her, check her out at one point, but... anyway, so we're gonna look around. That's my wife, Catherine. She passed away 5 years ago. She really turned some heads back in the day. In her day. Those are her favorite earrings. Anna has them now. I liked her hair. She was a quarter white. That's why her hair wasn't that curly. I couldn't do anything for her. I promised her we'd take a nice long trip to home after I retired. Just the two of us. Sad. I really miss those days. Everything just felt so right. Jonathan says, I've got this picture too. You made a copy for me. Look at that stud, Ed says. This was taken in front of the station, wasn't it? Look at you. You look like you walked straight out of the photo. Man, 2010. That's an antique chair I brought with me from home. It belonged to my parents. It cost a lot to have shipped, like everything else. You hungry, Jonathan? Shouldn't be much longer. The legs aren't that strong anymore. If you sat on it, it'd break, so Anna just uses it as a place to dump stuff. Food's late tonight. Wonder what's taking so long. They know I have to look at everything. I've had this lamp since I lived on home. You know me, I'm a bit of a pack rat. I had no real reason for bringing it here. I've just never been one to throw things away. This is the last bulb. They don't make this type anymore. When it's done, this thing's finished. Those are ordinary sofas. No chaos systems or anything in them. Wish I had something nicer to show people. Take a seat if you want. I can't. So this... Yeah, we can't look at that. I just... No. What about this over here? Nothing. Nothing. Sofas. You can't see much for the house at the back, Jonathan says. Ed says this house was cheaper since it doesn't face the central axis. Not much of a view, but Not much of a view, but what can I do? A central access house costs a fortune. That's a solar chandelier, Catherine bought. More pictures.
マークの描いた絵だ。 この絵はコンクールで入賞したんだ。
Cool.
何で描いた?
うん、子供用のグラフィックノートだ。
ピクノ8。
これはそのデータをプリントアウトしたものだ。
Cool.
しかしこの風景は地球のものらしい。
Is this a horse? It's got wings. Is it supposed to be a Pegasus? Is this meant to be Mark? That's what his doctor says. Looks like he's trying to tell you something. Is this pig flying? These are airplanes. You don't see planes here. This is the moon. It's a crescent moon. Graves? Oh. These look like skyscrapers. Judging from their size relative to the mountains, anyway. It could be just a perspective. I guess these are mountains. I wonder which ones they're supposed to be. Be made up ones. These are some kind of trees. They look like ones from home. You don't get trees this size on Beyond.
ジェット機といい、ビルといい、木といい、すべて地球のものだ。そうなんだ。マークの想像画なんだが、マークは一度もホームに行ったことがないんだ。
こんな絵を描くとは訳ありだな。この少年がマーク本人だとすると、このビヨンドから出たいんじゃないのか。
Nice. We had this poster made from a photo of Anna. This is when she came in second in the ribbon event at Zero G Gymnastics competition. Look at her. That's my girl. Jonathan says good thing she didn't get her looks from you. That would be one fugly poster. You'll be here all week, huh? Ed says. Nice looking kid, isn't she? Ed says. Anna really nailed it with this expression, Jonathan says. But... Forgive me, guys. Just want to see if he says anything. Jonathan says, if I rub here, does she make a noise? That's my daughter, you son of a bitch! That's why, guys. So what about the ribbon? This is the ribbon you use in the ribbon event. It's designed to open up in zero gravity. That must be fun in zero gravity. Gymnastics, you'd be flying all over the place. Alright, done. What's this part here, this red part? Is that part of her outfit or something? I don't know. That's the dining room through there. The first floor's got four rooms. The living room, the dining room, the kitchen, and the bathroom. Also look at, we got this little plant here. Nope. That's a TV. It's one of those old CRTs. You want to watch something? Watch TV. There's gonna be more news. I wonder what's on. Karen Hojo? Yep. Let's see if we got any new news.
こんにちは。ニュースオーダーの時間です。本日の太陽フレア予報です。昨日から今日にかけて大きな太陽フレアもなく、今日一日大量の放射線の心配はありません。 放射線量も微量で安定しているでしょう。シールド注意報も解除されています。以上、BBC からお伝えしました。
So I think she's Jonathan's daughter, actually.
これも CG だろうか。
彼女まだ復帰してないはずだからな。
How could you tell the difference? You and your TV, it says. See if this, it repeats something that we've seen.
繰り返します。本日の太陽フレア予報です。昨日から今日にかけて大きな太陽フレアもなく、今日一日大量の放射線の心配はありません。放射線量も微量で安定しているでしょう。
There's no way to speed it up.
シールド注意報も解除されています。
It's all the same news, Ed says.
以上、カレン北条がお伝えしました。
So I wonder if we get more, what do you call it? If we get more newscasts as the game progresses. Stairs. So maybe that's the only thing I haven't looked at is the stairs. And, Ed himself. They build stairs steep like this to conserve space. Damn thing gets tougher every year. The kids have the upstairs to themselves. I don't have my own room anymore. One of the sofas pulls out into a bed. How old is that suit? Old. It was pretty cheap, too. I can't be fussy about clothes. Things are tight on my salary. Johnson says Salvatore doesn't seem to have that problem. What do you expect? I'm used to it, though. I grew up poor, you remember. You honestly think it looks that bad? Ed says. The tie. I'm surprised how clean your clothes are. Anna does the laundry. She's been doing all the housework since Catherine died. I gotta at least change my shirt every day. Everyone at the station cracks jokes if I don't. How would they even know? You really did get old, my friend. Yeah, things haven't exactly been easy the last few years. Give me some slack. Everybody gets old someday. Ask about Anna. She really is a nice kid, Jonathan says. I'm so proud of her. I know I can count on her. She takes after her mother. I still can't believe that comment about the photo. That's horrible. Ed's gonna punch him right in the face. And he will deserve it. She's been bugging me for that bag on the chair there, so I finally caved. The bag? Oh, they go for a lot, but it was the least I could do. I'll look at it in a second. She must be popular with the boys, judging from that poster. She does everything around the house now that Catherine's gone. I owe her a lot. Jonathan says, always appreciate a woman who cooks for you and does your laundry. Before I go out, let's ask about Mark.
Mark what? エドの
見ての通りマークは肌の色が違う。俺の子じゃない。マークは養子なんだよ。
Mark's background.
マークはある事件の生存者なんだ。その時に本当の両親を失っている。
そうだったのか。
The incident.
キャサリンが亡くなった暑い年だった。ナク中毒者が正気を失って家族を襲うという事件が起きた。
Damn. Oh wow. Flashback.
中毒者は自分の妻をナイフでめった好きにし、息子まで巻き添えにしようとした。俺は現場に居合わせ、その子を守るために男を射殺した。 その子の目前で。ああ、俺はあの時から銃を抜けなくなったんだ。デカとしては命取りだよ。
Mark's illness.
Mark はあの事件のショックで口が聞けなくなった。両親が目前で殺されたんだ。あの子のショックは相当なものだったに違いない。
さっき自閉症とか言ってたが、
Yeah.
精神的なショックでは自閉症にならないんじゃ。
ああ、正確に言うと自閉症ではないんだ。わかりやすいと思ってな。緘黙症とか言うらしい。無理に話そうとすると痙攣するんだ。無言症とも言われるらしいが、マークは言葉では自分を表現できないんだ。
それで絵を描かせてるのか。
マークは一日中絵を描いてるか古い映画を見ているかだ。
マークとはうまくいってるのか。
いや、俺のことを父親としては見てくれてないだろう。
そうなのか。
マークは俺を憎んでる。
エド、いつかは心を開いてくれるさ。
そう思いたい。しかしマークは。
焦ることはないじゃないか。時間をかければ話せるようになるさ。エドはマークを
愛してる。
なら気長に待つことだ。
うん。We've been to several doctors, but apparently it's not that easy a thing to get over. Have you thought about going to home for treatment? We could never do that. Anna must take care of Mark as well, right? Yeah, Mark's never opened up to me. Mark's drawing.I gave Mark a graphics tablet to try and give him a way to express himself. Sounds like a good idea. That's quite a picture he drew. I thought maybe he could communicate through pictures, you know? I don't know how much difference it's making. Catherine. She's the reason I stuck it out here. I miss her every single day. You saw her picture. Didn't think I'd find a pretty girl to marry me, didn't you?I met her at BCP. She was a cop, too. One day she comes along and gives me a ticket for parking in front of the station. I always hoped you'd get to meet her. She was a great woman. After we got married and had Anna, she quit her job and started working part-time in a weightless area. She eventually developed kidney stones because of it.
Really?
Part of the calcium that your bones lose in weightlessness conducts in the kidneys.Oh, damn, that's complicated. How do you treat something like that? The only thing they could do for her was a kidney transplant, but there was a serious shortage of organs back then, even greater than today. There must have been some kind of kidney stones, holy crap. I mean, usually you just get them removed through sound waves or surgically. 80% of people on the waiting list died before a donor was found. It must have been terrible to have her die waiting for a transplant.While she was waiting, she had to go on dialysis every 3 days for about 4 to 5 hours. She eventually developed amyloidosis because of it. That's when deposits of amyloids accumulate in your joints and tendons. It's extremely painful. I couldn't bear watching her suffer like that. You probably know that your immune system is considerably weakened in microgravity, too. Space has scared the hell out of me ever since what happened to Catherine. You never did that to me when we were Policenauts.That's how it was back then, Jonathan says. We didn't think about those things. Where in the world could he be? Ed wonders. What do you suppose happened to the guy?Those are the best days of my life, no doubt. Amazing, it's already been 30 years. Alright, so I'm gonna back out of this. I can look at the bag, okay. That's the only thing I haven't looked at.
Anna の誕生日に買ってやったんだ。あの有名な LS の超高級バッグだ。
そういえばロレインも持っていたな。
Oh yeah. Lorraine was telling us about that. This is the in thing, apparently. I don't have a clue when it comes to this stuff.
用意ができたわ。パパ、どうぞジョナさん。
You get a lot of counterfeits floating around these days. Just want to see if he tells us about dinner. Curious. Alright, never mind. Go to dining room.
ジョナさん、飯にしよう。
チャウタイム。
さあ、召し上がって。
That's not how you say bon appetit. Now look at himself. I always fail trying to analyze myself objectively. Anna says, wish you could eat yourself? Oh, geez.You're really cute, Anna. You look just like your mother. Try telling my dad that. The boys must never leave you alone. Don't encourage her, Ed says. I don't need you giving her any ideas. Eat up while it's still hot. I see the way you're looking at her, Ed says. That's the empty... Well, that chair, no. Not an empty chair, because Jonathan's chair wouldn't be occupied normally. Mark keeps his tablet with him, even at the table. About the only time he doesn't have it with him is when he's taking a bath. He's always off in his own world. Must be hard for him, all he's gone through. Poor guy's lost the innocence of his childhood. Kind of weird, isn't it? Me having a white son?Talk.
マーク、なかなか絵が上手だね。地球へ来たら一緒にスケッチしようか。おじさんも絵を描くんだ。今度見せてあげようか。
ジョナさん、マークお前に懐いているよ。普通なら他人と食事は一緒にしない。
そうか。
珍しいことだが、多分そのタバコだろう。
タバコ？
マークはタバコに興味があるんだ。
Really?
古い映画なんか見るとタバコ吸ってるでしょ。
ははあ、映画ファンらしいからな。
マークはあれに憧れてるの。
実際にタバコを加えた人間を見るのはお前が初めてだろう。
Probably.
マーク、いい趣味してるよ。
So I hear you always carry that pet tablet around. I saw your drawing. That's home, isn't it? You know, I come from home.Maybe one day I'll show you the real thing. Hey, hey, don't put ideas in his head, Ed says. You should eat up, Mark. Look at this. Can I look at the cigarette now? We've mentioned it.
Jonah-san, 食事の時もタバコを加えてるつもりか？
これは俺のトレードマークだ。加えてる方が安心する。
タバコ吸ってる人なんて初めて見るわ。
吸ってるんじゃない、加えてるだけだ。
元ポリスノーツなのにどうして？
そうだ、あの頃はタバコを吸ってるだけで線香から漏れた。
それじゃあ
理由なんかない。
There's gotta be something about it, because they keep talking about it. You really should quit, Ed says. It's not cool anymore. We'll seeTold you before, stay here long enough and you won't even need it in your mouth. So Mark's the only one on my side, Jonathan says. Anna says, I hope you don't end up becoming a bad influence on him. Must be nice having a family, Ed. You look happy. Yeah? Hey, thanks. You're not hungry or something? You're not eating very much. No, just had a big lunch, remember? Do you not like my cooking, Dad? Knock it off. I can't eat with you two looking at me like that. Wasn't eating anyway, right? Alright, what we got here? We got a chair. That's his tablet. What's this stuff? Windows? It's a neat little gadget. I can see why he has trouble putting it down. Pictures are Mark's only way of expressing himself. I really hope he starts talking again someday, Ed says. Go ahead and eat something, Jonathan, Anna says. That's calcium milk, Anna says, one of Tokugawa Pharmaceutical's functional foods. It's got casein phosphopeptides in it, so it's a good source of calcium. Though to be honest, it's actually soy milk. It's very high in calcium, why don't you have some? I'm gonna look at everything first. What's the kid got here? That's a soybean and seaweed stew. It's packed with calcium. Go ahead, have as much as you'd like. Off of his tray, off his plate. That's unohana, also called okara. It's soybean curd. Oh yeah? It seems to be an awful lot, Jonathan says. Yeah, I think I made too much. This is tempura. Seafood is hard to get here, so it's a little different from the tempura at home. It consists mainly of microorganic proteins. Quail is the easiest source of protein to obtain in space, but it's difficult to prepare. Quail, huh? Those are vegetables grown in Beyond's agricultural ring. They're ultra-high-pressure sterilized, so they're fresher than heat-sterilized ones. Ed says they don't use any pesticides or chemical additives here. They'd end up polluting the sea less. Anna says they don't need to use them. We have virtually no insects that would damage any crops. That's a vegetable salad. It's really good. Jonathan says, I don't mind a good Caesar salad, but this, he thinks. Look, it's cold now, Anna says. Salt and pepper? This is artificial salt made from ornithine and taurine. Natural salt contains sodium ions, which are bad for you, but this salt is perfect for eating. It's salt. Put it on whatever you like. This is a type of calcium food made from crushed eggshells. It's a condiment. The average adult on home needs about 1,000 milligrams of calcium per day. That's a lot. You need a bit more than that on Beyond, since spending time in weightless areas leaches calcium from your body. An adult here should get about 1,200 milligrams, and the elderly about 1,700 milligrams. Okay, so that might be right, 1,000 milligrams that we need. I thought it was more like 500 or something like that. Well, then again, I've got calcium pills, and they're gummies. Calcium. Yeah, I do take 1,000 milligrams, okay. Oh no, 500. 500, never mind, for serving. Well, I guess that's just supplemental for what you already should be eating. Go ahead and eat something, Jonathan. I'm just looking around. This is Odin. Oh, from Asgard. Basically, it's a bunch of things mixed together. It's popular with the Japanese cuisine boom going on right now. It's been simmering since yesterday. The flavors should be nice and thick now. You're not eating very much, are you? She says it's hard work keeping a nice figure. I don't want to overeat. Don't worry about me. You go ahead and eat. So what's the deal with these plates? They've got sensors in them that record the number of calories and portion sizes. Ed says they beep if you go over the amount you've set them to. I feel like a damn farm animal. This will be enough to fulfill my caloric requirement for dinner. Alright. So what if I go ahead and eat the salt? Actually, wait a second. Let me drink this.
飲んでみよう。
Bottoms up! Don't like it?
なんだこの味。粉乳みたいだ。
飲んでみよう。